If you've ever doubted whether electric vehicles could truly match the raw excitement and engineering marvel of combustion engines, Mercedes-Benz just gave you a reason to reconsider. In a groundbreaking move that blends futuristic technology with decades of automotive heritage, Mercedes-Benz has unveiled a 13-kilogram electric motor capable of producing an astonishing 750 horsepower. As someone who's followed the evolution of electric mobility for years, this announcement feels like a true turning point. It's not just about performance figures. It's about a redefinition of what's possible in electric vehicle design. This isn't the distant future. It's happening now. As we continue, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel with the bell notification turned on for more videos. Understanding the technology, the axial flux advantage, electric vehicle EV motors are undergoing a quiet revolution. And at the heart of it is a shift in architecture, from the traditional radial flux design to the more advanced axial flux configuration. Most EVs today rely on radial flux motors, where the magnetic field flows perpendicular to the axis of rotation. These motors are typically cylindrical in shape, offering a moderate power density and good cooling efficiency. They fit well within conventional vehicle layouts, making them a reliable choice for mainstream applications. However, axial flux motors are changing the game. In this design, the magnetic field flows parallel to the rotation axis, which allows for a disc-like, compact form factor. This seemingly simple shift in geometry unlocks a host of benefits. Axial flux motors boast extremely high power density, meaning they can deliver more power from a smaller, lighter package. Their flat shape also shortens the heat path, resulting in excellent cooling efficiency, an essential feature for high-performance EVs. Perhaps most exciting is their flexibility in application. Because of their compactness, axial flux motors enable innovative packaging options that can transform how vehicles are designed, from layout to weight distribution. In short, axial flux motors aren't just a technical upgrade, they're a leap forward in how we think about electric mobility. Their unique structure and performance capabilities make them a cornerstone of next-generation EV technology. The pancake-shaped design of the axial flux motor is light, compact, and incredibly efficient. It almost feels surreal that something this small can pack that kind of power. Having seen and heard about these in prototype phases for years, it's thrilling to see a legacy brand like Mercedes bring it to life. Power-to-weight ratio, setting a new global standard. Let's take a moment to appreciate this. 13 kilograms and 750 horsepower. That gives you about 57 horsepower per kilogram. In the world of automotive engineering, that's an insane power-to-weight ratio. For comparison, Ferrari's V8 engine offers about 3.5 horsepower per kilogram. Tesla's Model S Plaid, roughly 13 horsepower per kilogram. Even Koenigsegg's hybrid power units manage around 7 horsepower per kilogram. This new motor doesn't just outperform, it obliterates the competition when it comes to power density. It's one of those rare engineering milestones that makes you stop and rethink the entire future of high-performance vehicles. YASA, the engineering partner behind the breakthrough. Behind this innovation is YASA, a British motor company I've admired for a while. Born from an Oxford University spin-off, YASA has been quietly building some of the most advanced axial flux motors on the planet. Their technology has already powered vehicles like the Ferrari SF90 and the Koenigsegg Regera. Mercedes-Benz acquired YASA in 2021, which, in hindsight, might be one of the smartest moves they've ever made. By bringing this kind of intellectual horsepower in-house, Mercedes isn't just keeping up with the electric revolution, they're shaping it. Implications for vehicle design and performance. I've always believed that design flexibility is one of the most underappreciated benefits of new motor technology. This 13-kilogram beast opens up design possibilities that were unimaginable with older, bulkier motors. 1. Next-generation AMG performance vehicles. You can expect future AMG EVs to use multiple of these motors to push past the 1200 horsepower mark. The thought of 4 of these powering an all-wheel drive beast with real-time torque vectoring is exhilarating. This isn't just about straight-line speed, it's about unmatched agility and control. 2. Enhanced packaging and aerodynamics. Because the motor is so compact, it frees up space. Lower center of gravity? Check. Better weight distribution? Check. Sleeker designs? Absolutely. It allows automakers and designers to think differently about how they package components in an EV. 3. Versatility across segments. From supercars to SUVs and even aerial vehicles, this motor can fit almost anywhere. The sky's literally the limit here. We could even see it being used in electric VTOL aircraft. Thermal management and durability. Thermal regulation has always been one of the trickiest parts of designing electric motors, but axial flux motors naturally run cooler. And with Mercedes' advanced liquid cooling system, this motor can push hard without burning out. I've spoken to engineers who say this could be the key to consistent track-level performance for EVs. That means no more thermal throttling when you're chasing lap times or pulling trailers uphill. This is endurance and power working together. A step forward for sustainability. It's easy to get swept up in the performance numbers, but there's a deeply sustainable side to this motor too. It uses fewer rare earth elements, less copper, and has a simplified manufacturing process. That means fewer environmental costs and more efficient production. Mercedes has made a bold promise to go carbon neutral by 2039. If they keep building tech like this, that target doesn't just seem realistic, it feels inevitable. People in the EV world are buzzing, and for good reason. This motor changes the conversation. It's not just incremental improvement, it's a leap. This is more than just a motor, it's a modular building block for the future of mobility. Dr. Lars Moll, EV Tech Group. It redefines the possibilities for lightweight EV construction and high-performance powertrains. Auto Engineering International. As someone who's been watching the EV race unfold, I can tell you this is the kind of tech that makes other manufacturers stop and reevaluate their roadmaps. Comparative market impact. Tesla, Lucid, Porsche, and the rest. Let's talk about competition. Tesla's doing amazing work with software and battery tech. Lucid is pushing efficiency limits. Porsche is bringing classic driving dynamics to EVs. But Mercedes just dropped something that could shift the entire performance narrative. An EV that weighs less, cools better, and delivers more torque per kilogram than almost anything on the road? That's not just an upgrade, it's a redefinition. Let's be real, no technology is perfect from day one. Axial flux motors aren't cheap to produce yet. The transmission pairings are complex. Service and technician knowledge need to catch up. But these are growing pains. Remember when lithium-ion batteries were considered impractical? Look where we are now. Mercedes has the infrastructure, capital, and engineering firepower to iron out these wrinkles fast. For car lovers, engineers, tech enthusiasts, or even curious consumers, this development gives us something to dream about and eventually something to drive. It's no longer about choosing between efficiency and excitement, or range and responsiveness. This motor bridges those gaps. It's the kind of technology that inspires confidence in the electric future, a future that doesn't compromise. Imagine driving a sedan that performs like a supercar, or a compact EV that feels like a rocket ship. That level of exhilaration, backed by engineering and sustainability, is now within reach. Mercedes-Benz's 13 kilograms, 750 horsepower electric motor isn't just a cool headline or a concept. It's the beginning of a silent revolution that's going to echo through the automotive world for years to come. This is what happens when legacy meets innovation, when German engineering meets cutting-edge thinking, and when bold ambition meets real-world execution. As someone passionate about what cars can become, I can't wait to see what happens next. One thing's for sure, the road ahead is electric, and it's going to be a thrilling ride. While this motor may seem like it belongs in the world of supercars and elite racing, the truth is that its benefits could soon trickle down into everyday cars. You don't have to be behind the wheel of a six-figure AMG to appreciate what this tech means for your driving experience. Imagine owning a compact SUV that feels as responsive as a performance coupe. Imagine your daily school runs or office commutes powered by lightweight, ultra-efficient motors that not only save energy, but offer exhilarating torque the moment you tap the pedal. This motor is just the beginning. According to insiders, Mercedes-Benz plans to begin integrating the axial flux technology into their next-gen AMG models, and eventually into their EQ lineup, including SUVs and sedans. That means more people will get to experience not just sustainable transportation, but joyful, dynamic, emotionally resonant transportation. The kind of driving that makes your heart race a little. The kind of car that reminds you why you fell in love with cars in the first place. This also hints at something even bigger. A future where automakers don't have to choose between luxury, performance, and responsibility. Mercedes-Benz is proving that you can pursue all three and do so spectacularly.